Doll Studio presents Sourcing Smart and Green, Products and People Globally. The weekly wrap-up for Year 23, Week 4, Ontario reducing wait times for surgeries and procedures. Ontario celebrates outstanding researchers with Polanyi Prize. Ontario investing $30 million more in Windsor Regional Hospital. New as-of-right rules, a first in Canada to attract more healthcare workers to Ontario. Ontario breaks ground on new long-term care home in Simcoe County. Ontario expanding Learn and Stay grant to train more healthcare workers. Ontario providing more affordable housing in Sault Ste. Marie. Ontario protecting lake trout from overfishing. Premier Ford, Minister Jones, Minister Thompson, and Minister Clark to speak at the Rural Ontario Municipal Association ROMA Conference. Premier Doug Ford shares Lunar New Year's greetings.
Friends, I'd like to wish the Asian communities in Ontario and around the world a happy Lunar New Year as you welcome the Year of the Tiger. The past year has been an incredibly difficult time for all of us, but Team Ontario is strong and resilient. Like the tiger, may we all be blessed with strength, courage, and bravery as we continue to support one another in our battle against COVID-19. I hope this new year brings happiness, health, and good fortune to you and your families. Thank you and God bless.
Sourcing Smart and Green, Products and People Globally.